You can't hang out with chickens and expect to soar with eagles. You're going to become like the people you continually associate with. You want to know what you're going to be like in 5 years? Look at your friends. If your friends are going places, have a spirit of excellence, kind, generous, courteous, then those qualities are going to rub off on you.
You gotta get these blessings. So tired of stressing, learning new lessons. So I stay shining. Trying to line up with them bosses, trying to soar high with them eagles. Can't chill with none of you chickens. Thanking God all the time for helping me live my dreams and for exposing all of those who wasn't right for my team.
Complainers find other complainers. That's the saying, birds of a feather flock together. My challenge is simple. Make sure you're flocking to the right group. Victorious people associate with other victorious people. Winners hang out with winners. Happy people hang around other happy people. Eagles soar with other eagles. We don't like change. We want it to be just like it was when we were hanging out, growing up together. But it's a new day. You have children, you have parents to take care of, you have more resources.
I'm just trying to be all I can be. You should have stayed down instead of knocking me. Now you're on the sideline watching me, feeling like I'm where you're supposed to be. I put God first and went guided. See, I came in the game focused. You was playing games in the project. Being at the bottom, trying to take my family to the top. Only want to work with them winners and keep raising up my style. No more excuses, no more complaining, just praying hard.
Just because somebody is related to you doesn't mean they're connected to you. They may have your blood, but they don't have your spirit. They may not have heard the call God put on your mind. And this doesn't make them a bad person. It just means God has a different assignment for them. Maybe they're at a different level in their growth, but they're not right for you for this season. This is one of the hardest things we have to deal with, letting go of people that are not supposed to be in our lives.
Can't let you slow me down, can't let you slow me down. Can't let you hold me down, can't let you hold me down. If you ain't trying to get better, better.
Another thought, you shouldn't spend a lot of time with people that are always negative, people that are constantly discouraged. You got to keep them cheered up.
Let's go, CJ!
And I'm all for helping people. I'm all for being a blessing. Sometimes we have to love people back into wholeness. But if you're always giving and never receiving, that's an unhealthy relationship. You need to gradually make a change.
Oh, that's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it.
needed help. Lawyers in that commissary ain't gon' pay itself. Way up was that when we recorded in the bathroom? Way up was that I take attendance like a classroom? Man, I ain't got no choice, cause nowadays I swear to change up for the boy. I'm self-made, selfish with my women, self-employed. I'll buy the neighbor's house if they complain about the noise. Man, way up was that dog when niggas wouldn't feed me? Way up was that dog when didn't need me? Way up was that last winter was the coldest? Where you was at, I had the six on my shoulder.
Where you at, that dog with niggas one feet? Where you at, that dog with bitches didn't need me? Where you at, that dog with niggas tried to run off? Where you at, that dog made me put his out?